This must be part of the armor that was made for Khotun Khan.